Why are there so many fucking cars here? What the fuck?
Well, I seem to have found another interesting spot here because there are fucking cars in my other spot, the other park I go to. There were three of them. Why are there so many cars? I mean, I guess I should have expected it because it's a Saturday night. So anyways, now I'm here at this. I drove down the road and there's just these baseball fields over here. And there's a light on. And then there's a parking lot. So I thought I'd come down here and check it out a little bit. And there's some okay lighting, so I could come here. And it's not too far from there. So it's not like I drive here and then have to go drive over to my park and then have to drive super far away to find another spot. I could just drive down the road and see if this spot's open. It's kind of sketch out here. I feel like I'm a little bit nervous. Like this baseball locale is especially suspicious. Now this is straight out of a horror movie. Oh my god. Especially this thing right here. This is scary shit. Well, this spot's kind of interesting. I feel like it's a certain kind of ambience over here. There's a hole in the wall right here. I wonder if you can tell what's even in there. Oh god, there's a fucking spider. Holy shit, that freaked me out. Even get a close up on that spider. Do you see him in there? Oh shit. Okay, that was just a moth. God. Okay, so I guess I should talk about my day because that's what I do. I didn't do anything today. I played some video games. I streamed again. That was fun. My computer's starting to lag though, which is frustrating because I spent a lot of money on that computer and it's supposed to be a tip-top computer and I was lagging and it was horrible. So I didn't even crank my settings down all the way. I cranked them down super far on Overwatch, but I didn't even crank them down all the way. And it was still lagging, man. So I need to go further down into the bowels of shit-tastic graphics. It's like, I don't want that. Oh well. I'm going to make a video next week for Festive Hands. And then hopefully I can make a pretty good one, and then I can start marketing my shit. Because then, if I can do that and do it right and make some decent videos, then I can have some sort of success. Oh gosh, dude, I need to like rewatch like some of those lessons from Jump Cut Academy on that stuff. Jeez, man. And I want to make, I think about making two next week, like having one video and then having like a channel trailer sort of thing, you know? That's like, welcome to Festive Hands. This is where all the magic happens, you know? That sort of thing. So that people can get a feel. But I feel like maybe I should make a few videos before I make a channel trailer. Just so I can really establish my craft, you know? Alright, well, that's it. That's all. Say goodbye to the creepy blue wall with me. Bye, creepy blue wall. Alright, whatever. I'm out. I'll see you guys tomorrow.